wants to write poetry, no matter the format there, see the books. Then we told that we have to substitute D for the A. If it is denominator, not zero. If it is zero, what happens? We have to apply that derivative. That one, we gave to the case 2. Case 2, if the right hand is done, if it appears, sine or faster. Sine or faster. If sine x or cos x, even x here, sine x, cos x. But here, if sine x or cos x appears, the yp is equal to 1 by f of t of q of x. Q of x, but sine x or cos x, part of the given question. So, what I want to do here? The first stage is d square should be substituted minus d square. Means d square will replace minus b square. Minus b square, not minus b whole square. Minus b square. So, where the base is, which is denominator non-zero. Denominator 0, one of the numbers of the chart. But 0, I know there. And the next, secondary case. What is secondary case? If denominator is 0, we have to apply this direct formula. What are those direct formulas? If sine x appears, we have to write minus x by 2b cos bx. If cos bx appears in the question, which is right hand side, we will write x by 2b sine bx. This is the format of the case 2. Okay? What if we will discuss the problem?
Plus or minus,
this is I2. We can write 0 plus or minus given the name. So what can good sir? Yes. Is the answer. So we, after here goods are imaginary. Imaginary means the goods. Y C equal to E equals to 0x into C equals to cos x plus C into sin 2x. So C equals to cos 2x plus C into sin 2x. Because E equals 0x is 1. So this is the YC. Here we calculate the YC. Now the next term is YB. What the YB here? 1 by half of the Q of x.
Yeah.